I want my kids to have fun in the summer. I want them to have activities and things to do and places to go. And I don't want them to be cooped up in some babysitter and home daycare. And the Y has lots of activities. They keep them reading and busy and working on all their skills so that they don't lose anything over the summer. And we love everything about it.
Well, the kids are at a point in their age where they are too old for daycare and they need to be busy all summer long. If they were to stay home, they would be on video games all day and inside, where the Y Camp gets them the academics I want to keep them up to speed for the fall, and it keeps them busy and healthy.
I work full time, but I still want my children to have the opportunity to have a fun summer, and they've had so many opportunities to go on different field trips that I wouldn't be able to do because of my working schedule. I appreciate that even when I'm not available, they're in safe hands with good teachers and responsible adults and can have those fun activities.
I have no worries throughout the day if they're safe. I always know they're well taken care of.
It's just a better, well-rounded program. I'm very pleased with how it's run, which, you know, as a parent, you want to send your kid to a program that is trustworthy. You know, you're sending your kid there and you're not there to watch them, and I just feel very comfortable, very confident in the Y program.
They get so bored so quickly. They want to be going and doing and learning, and if I have a few days off, I'm not that energetic that I'm going to want to be doing that stuff. So it's great that I know that they're at the Y, I know they're having a great time, I don't have to worry about it.
What I want them to get out of the active summer program is fun and adventure and continue learning and not to sit in front of the TV all day.